The reason why many people are suffering in silence is because it is such a taboo subject. Being mentally ill is viewed as evil, like it's something really bad. It's a disease like any other. This is what we need to, this is a message we need to spread out there.
Mike has done what Mike does, which is to find a path, look for a way forward, and start taking it.
Through the stories of the Kariokis, mental illness and health and wellness will earn its place in our society's collective minds. That other people, brave men, women, young, old, of all ages, no matter your class, will speak out and get the treatment and help that is not always available.
Thank you, Mike. Thank you, Kathy. Thank you to the Karaoke family. Out of this will come out great things. Out of this will come out good things. And more so, start a journey for many people who don't know what direction to take. Thank you all.
Beautiful baby, it's a beautiful.